Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
CSF rhinorrhea. In CSF rhinorrhea, it occurs commonly due to the break in the cribriform plate. CSF otorrhea is caused by the fracture in the petrous temporal bone causes CSF otorrhea.
Thank you and thank you for watching.